Devin Dubnyk keeping Minnesota in a no-score hockey game, a tie with 5:20 to go in the second period.
Whoa, that's a penalty.
Behind the play, Wilson was upset.
That's a penalty for sure, and Wilson's going to go right after the man that got a piece of him. That's definitely a penalty. I'm not sure if the referee saw that punch to the head of Wilson that knocked him down. That's why he was upset.
It looks like it's Zach Parise who he was swallowing up along the boards. Tom Wilson will readjust his lid as we make our way to commercial break. Scoreless, but acting up in St. Paul. It was Zach Parise who threw the left to Tom Wilson. I think you want to check that the next time. No score in St. Paul. The officials have evened it up. A roughing penalty to Zach Parise. Tom Wilson gets 2 minutes for embellishment.
Awful call.
Our military salute is brought to you by Pentagon Federal Credit Union. Tonight's honoree, Staff Sergeant Grace L. Henderson, who's been an active member of the U.S. Air Force since 2008. Thanks very much, Grace, for all that you and your fellow servicemen and women are doing for our country. Here's Craig Lachlan's commentary once again.
I don't like the call. I don't think this is embellishment. There he is, the shot right there. He did not embellish that. I don't give him a penalty whatsoever. You could see how quickly Parise went over to the bench. He knew he just knocked down the Capitals' tough guy. The Caps should be on a power play. That is an even up cheap call against Wilson. I guess the reputation gets him on that one.
Second time this evening we go 4-on-4.